Hello YouTube, look what I got a coconut cream classic. Look how thick it is. I'm transferring it to a different container, and I'm gonna use this for my soup recipes. That's all, bye.